Bonsoir.
This is great. This is our third concert in Paris. And when? Should we have more? Yeah, we would love to. This is an amazing place. And I can tell by your faces, you are an amazing audience. Yeah. The best now, tonight, right? Okay, so we're gonna start off with a thing that I call the ouverture, because it's a lot of, you know, morceaux of pieces that I recorded before, you know, a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you know, petit morceau de ça, you know. But later on, we're gonna play longer versions of some of these things. But this is just like I said, petit morceau. Okay, here we go. I forgot one thing. It's gonna start off a little weird, strange and spacey. It's okay. You like that, huh? J'aime. Thank you. Merci. So that's the ouverture, right? Ouverture. Some of the pieces we're going to play longer versions later, right? But right now we're going to play a piece written by, you know, clearly my best friend who recently passed away, the great musician Wayne Shorter. He was the best. He wrote a piece called Footprints that was almost like a jazz standard, right? All the musicians love playing Footprints. But we're going to play a special version. This version was arranged by Terrence Blanchard, who's amazing. You know Terrence Blanchard? Yeah. Plays, yeah, trumpet. Yeah, you know, right? He's amazing, right? So this is his arrangement of Footprints. Thank you. Y así. See, you really don't know what it's like for me to be able to play with musicians like this every night. They're full of surprises. I never want to know what they're gonna do, but somehow it works. What is that? Is that some magic, or what are you guys doing? Chanting, yeah, right. Nam Myoho Renge Kyo, right? On bass, the amazing James Genius. James Genius. Drums, he gets a huge sound out of the drums, right? Yeah, he knows, talking about foot, right? He's got a lot of foot, right? Exactly the right sound. It's plus all those other crazy things you do. Trevor Lawrence on drums. Then we have a young lady who plays the flute. She's pretty good, I think. She's more than pretty good, right? The sound she gets on the instrument, I mean, so beautiful, you know, great sound. And the technique she uses is, she's like the best. Elena Pinderhughes. And then we have the man who is full of surprises. Right? I never know what he's gonna do. And it comes out of nowhere, you know. It's like a magician, right? Actually, I think he's artificial intelligent being. Generative intelligence. Like, he knows that he's alive. There's only one. You know, everybody, there's only one of you, of each one of you, right? That's why you were born. Because they could only make one, right? He was born on another planet, so it's a different story. Actually, he does stuff I've never heard anybody even come close to doing. This is Lionel Luecke. So, we're gonna do a piece now. This is something I recorded many years ago with a group called the Headhunters. Oh, thank you. This is one of many things we did, but this one we used to, like, everybody gets a chance to kind of make a strong statement. This is called Actual Proof. Thank you.
Thank you.
Merci, merci. It's like a variety store, right? This one thing over here, and there's something different over here. That one's different, and that one's different. But that's how you make a soup, right? Different things. That's how you make humanity. Right? Now, if we could just all get along together one day. J'espère. Now, we'd like to do a piece I recorded years ago with a kind of big box called a vocoder. And this is, because I can't really sing, but this sort of sounds like me if I could sing. It's not perfect, but it's okay. Anyway, this is a song I like from this album I did called Sunlight. It's called Come Running to Me. Thank you.
Secret stuff, but we are. Rumble singing your mama to tuku when you want one wow. Biggie biggie yet cry out way out. Premier samba, singing your mama, so kuma kuma kuma. Devil 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 brack way out. Rumble singing your mama to thank you.
Thank you. Split my heart, call me at 2.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much. James Genus. Trevor Lawrence. Atlanta Pender Hughes. Leonel Lueke. And I'm Herbie Hancock. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There's one more thing we could do. Is it okay? Should we do one more? This is the encore piece, okay. I gotta move over there. Merci beaucoup. Merci.